Garul.
Good luck, have fun. Not enough. You have not enough minerals.
Money, 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 money.
Am I really gonna expand like this? Seems like a bad idea.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. You have not enough minerals.
Money, 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 money.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. Minerals.
You good, drones? You good? Good. Everyone found their place. It's overload number one. Second overlord yet, are we safe? No links yet either. Alright, I'm making drones. Yeah, here's the overlord. And here's the creep, right? Creep? There it is. We can acquaint, great.
Require more minerals. Not enough minerals. We require more overlords. Complete.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We walling or what? Is this a little creep? This might be a wall. Yeah. We're gonna break it.
Not enough energy.
Opponent.
reinforcements are taking damage.
Okay, we're gonna try to run out of this now.
More minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
They're attacking the base, you know. You're under attack. Siege up. A new queen has emerged.
More overlords.
Spawn more.
We must spawn more.
Our forces are under attack.
Unacceptable command.
Well, this seems to be going pretty good for me.
Minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit in this game. Our drones are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
We require more overlords.
More overlords.
Unacceptable command.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We're running out of minerals back home. You're engaging the opponent.
Your forces are taking damage.
Mutation complete.
Mine.
Hey, your base is under attack, man. Attacking your base, you know.
You have not enough minerals.
Money, 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 money.
Evolution complete.
A creep tumor's under attack. That mineral field's gone. Don't spend it all in one place. Queen has emerged.
You're under attack.
Hey, your base is under attack, man.
Our forces are under attack. Insufficient vesting gas.
Unacceptable command.
Evolution complete.
Unacceptable.
Evolution complete. You require more vesting gas.
Pull my finger.
Require more Vespine gas.
Hold my finger, Artosis.
Whoa, you need more energy, little guy.
Okay, let's go. Stick together, please.
Out of minerals back home.
A creek
you're under attack.
Siege up.
Okay, we're gonna go across the map and just hit the other base now. Whoa, okay, I know we are not. Not that way, anyway.
Our forces are under attack. Mutation, our drones are under attack. Guys are exhausted. Mineral, we require more overlords. Minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
He's on 3 bases. This is it. I just need to kill him one more time. Let's wait for my lurkers to get here. Whoops. Whoops. Lurkers are here. Let's go. Well, let's wait for these. Let's wait for these.
You require more Bespin gas.
Just these three, and then we'll go. Now we go.
Your drones are under attack.
My baby.
It's fine. We're gonna kill this. Oh man, that was too close. I was so broke. But I guess he was too, because I didn't kill a whole lot of drones, unless I killed them all here, I don't remember. This guy was rushing to mute us so fast, and I all-ended him for so long. That be? He does get link speed too, which is kind of strange, considering the full wall. Oh, maybe it was him checking my profile. Oh, or it's him. Yeah, I do. So he drones up. Does he do this full wall blindly, by the way? Okay, he doesn't really see anything. But he does start his lair very fast. And he's already full on. Oh, wow, that was just a good scout. Good scout, or he is map hacking. Full wall before he saw the lings. Could just be a coincidence, though. I would not seriously accuse him of map hacking. He still has more drones than me, by the way. I threw away so much shit. But after all that, I did drone up a little bit more than him, about the same. Oh, and I made all the spores and I'm behind. But I have a third and he doesn't. But he does kill my third. Queen had so much energy. 1200 resources down, and I came back and won this game. It's kind of crazy. The drone ran into my bane. Yeah, then the lings came. Need my queens to get here so much sooner. Ooh, that's a ply block. That hurt me pretty bad. And then he gets another overlord. Yeah, then these spines came across. This was hilarious. Actually, a real cool move. I like that. I should have just had that Bane connect right then and there. This is rough. Getting closer. Now he's going roaches and ravagers. He's got 50 more supply than me right now. How did I hang on here? Mutation. Oh, it's because I already had lurkers. That's right, the two lurkers. Oh, that had energy. And he just had no overseer with this at all, right? Yeah, because he biled right on the lurker. Yeah, that's so sad. I could have just done so much damage to those meters if I just cast my three parabolic. It's so hard to see where the lurkers are here. Oh, this one is actually quite a bit forward. In these vials, there's nothing, there's just the plants. Oh yeah, he didn't even hit this lurker. Kills, 10 kills. Wow.
Hey, your base is under attack.
It's a trap.
Your forces are taking damage. Hey, your base is under attack, man.
A new queen has emerged.
Wait, why am I watching my camera? I want to see his camera. So he kills my third again. Takes his fourth. I was going Muta Roach Rav. Like, oh shit, what do I do against lurkers? Make more Ravagers. Goes for the surround. Which is actually a pretty decent fight for him, but not good enough. Our supply is like even. Oh, and I've got a little more. Oh yeah, that was the stop I didn't want to do.
Mutation complete. Our forces are under attack.
And now he's gonna go into his own lurkers. It's way too late. If only I still had my lurkers there. That's so sad. I shouldn't have lost that base. Yeah, I'm on two bases now. Oh, he's on three. On four. He could drone up his fourth or send drones there. How did my Viper die? Did it get biled? Because he has no Hydras. There's no Mutas here either. Guess so. Wow. It looked like it was out of the way. he's down 10 drones. Fast burrow would have been so nice for all these fights. I really should have got it too, I could afford it. This was really good though. Lurkers on the right. Lurkers on the left, just three Hydras attacking this. Some Hydras in the middle, and he just cannot come down here. And these three Hydras are enough to kill all this. Anyway. Yeah, oh my god. That was all the Rogue Ravager he threw into me. Jesus. And he had money on me most of the game. GG.